that NBA star Kobe Bryant was on board that helicopter and is now dead.